start this program, we ask the Lord to take control of it. Let your name be glorified, Adi Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you, Osofo Tego, for that wonderful prayer. We'll continue with the program as I invite the adjudicators to take their seat. The adjudicators. I have on my list
the bandmaster of Navy Band, Chief Petty Officer Class 1, Isam Jonathan. Shall we put our hands together for him? Chief, can you take your seat? Let's put our hands together for them. They are coming.
Yes. Another year has come, and we are here to showcase all that we've learned throughout the years. We are improving upon all that we did in Kumasi, and the rules, as your families are aware, is as follows. For the band display, we want to check on how you handle your instruments. Your instruments at attention, at ease, and band
playing. I hope you are aware of that. Your leaders told you that because I gave them all these guidelines ahead of time. We will look at your alignment. How straight your line is, vertical, horizontal, whatever. We should have some straightness in all that you are doing. We want to see how you can coordinate during your formations and displays. We don't want to see the band turning right and you alone turning left. The band going backwards, then you alone, you are going forward. So we will look at those things. We want to see uniqueness, innovative, artistic formations. So that is your display. It is your show. Whatever you do for your audience to appreciate, and we, your judges, also to appreciate, is for you. We will look at the drum majors, their creativity, all that they can do that will make the festival unique. You will be awarded for that. We are looking at your turnouts. We are not marking new dresses, new instruments, but we want to look at cleanliness, neatness of your dress, your shoes, and your instrument. So as the judges are here, they are looking at you. You will be going and your belt is loose, or your belt has fallen on the way. We will look at all those things because we are a plain unit of the Methodist Church. We are to work within 15 minutes for the display. So, within that 15 minutes, you finish your everything and you get your full mark. If it is less than 15 minutes, thanks be to God. But if it is beyond 15 minutes, a mark will be deducted from it because you are going against the rule. I hope I'm clear. We've given a number. AMB executives agreed on the number, maximum 32, minimum 25. When you come with exact number between 25 and 32, you don't have proof of anybody. You will be awarded your mark. But if you've gone beyond that number, something will be deducted from your marks. So adhere to the numbers. Then, all your songs and all other things at the discretion of the judges will be in the general impression of your performance. And everything will be over 100. This on the marking. Now, on the movement. You are coming in through this direction, my left and your right, and you go through that direction. We want the going out and coming in to be fast. So immediately the first person cross that line, please cease playing and march away. Because all your marks are within the square. The mark is within the square. And when you are coming in, I know you are coming to report on your strength or anything. I don't know what you've planned for. So immediately you come and pay your compliment and report your whatever, your time starts. I hope I'm clear with that. When your formation, you want to have enough space, you can still go out of where you came in from and countermarch and get your formation in place before you enter the square. I just want to give you that chance to give you an ample time to reorganize yourself to do your formation. Because if you want to counter match from here, by the time you finish country match, you've hit that gate. So you can go out. So please, we want those tactics to move from that place to create space for them. I think that is all. Thank you very much.
He is the national president of Boys Brigade Ghana. We also have in attendance Mr. J. Stanley Owusu, life patron. Numerous patrons, please stand up so that we can acknowledge you. All patrons of Brigade. Oh, I know you. I thought you would put your hands together big time for them, because it's not easy. Thank you, our patrons, for coming. God bless you. We have in attendance, that is the participant. We have Cape Coast, Kumasi, Efidiasi, Sunyani, Koforidua, Sekendi, Tema, Winneba. Then we have Sefi Bekwai. There are 10 in number. For the rest of the adjudicators, we have Obuasi also in attendance. The rest of the adjudicators, or our judges, we have Mr. Isaac Podo, the divisional grade 3, second in command, Ghana National Fire Bands, the whole Ghana. We also have Warrant Officer Class 1, John Doe. He is the chief instructor at the Directorate of Bands, Ghana Armed Forces. Let's show some love. So these are our adjudicator and the principal adjudicator, as I indicated earlier on, is Squadron Leader Dominic Ayi. Squadron Leader Dominic Ayi. He's the Deputy Director of Bands, Ghana Armed forces. On the area or the compound, those who are in charge, if you have any problem, you see them. They are Brother Kramer and Brother John Fia. They are in charge. So if you have any problem around, kindly see them.
Thank you. clap for them. Let's clap for them.
show some love, show some love. Let's clap for them for the last time. Thank you.
Thank you. Show some love, show some love. Show some love. Show some love. Clap for them, clap for them. It's not easy. It's not easy. Band number 6, get ready.
Ready for band display.
some love, show some love. Show some love. Clap for them, let's clap for them. Give them work. Give them work. Thank you, band number 6.